It's early in the morning, okay? It's like 8 a.m. 8:46. It's 8:46 a.m. Hey guys, it's 8:46 in the morning and today is moving day. I look like crap today. My hair is messed up. I just woke up about an hour ago. So I want to show you guys some of the progress of packing, and because I am leaving today for out of state and I just have a little bit of packing to do, and then taking a shower, and then I'm on the road and going down. So here you go. So right now I have to pack up my orchid and my mirror, and I have these bags that I'm taking these two. This is going down to my basement. I don't know why I didn't bring it down. Trash. And then I have these boxes right here that I have to take. And look at my little terrarium that I made. Isn't that cute? Yeah, I added some stuff in there, like my boyfriend's boutonniere from my senior prom. But yeah, so I have that, and then I have like some plates, laundry detergent, tissues. I have this bag, which is just a pillowcase, and then these clothes. I'm not bringing these ones in the corner because I just don't have enough room. And then that's it. I just have these clothes, and I just have to pack up my pillows and my blankets, and that's it. And I'll check back in with you guys when I am done. And yeah, then we'll be on the road. So, gonna get some breakfast and take a shower. So, bye guys. Okay, everyone. So, we're all packed. Here's my stuff. From what you can see, it's all in the back. This is my mattress. It looks gross, so don't judge. But, okay, and there's my bag. So, this looks exciting. Okay, so enjoy this montage of me driving an hour and 30 minutes. So, okay, let's go. So I have to arrive there at noon. It is 9:56 right now, so I have a little bit of extra time. I have like a half an hour just in case to add to traffic. And I kind of want to be there like right away and like get all my stuff and be done. Which, by the way, I gotta check to see if I have my book ID, which I believe I do. Yes, I do. If you wanna see it, you can look at it. Isn't that fancy? I literally bawled my eyes out saying goodbye to my boyfriend, so it was great. Cried my eyes out so much. It was really depressing. But I'm excited. You know, it's a new journey, a new step in my life. And so, yeah, it's exciting. And I'm glad you guys are joining me in this step. So, for my first video, we're doing a vlog. Yeah. Okay, so I'll stop talking.
But I'm back now. Sit the fuck back down. Seems like everybody nowadays Hollywood. I was like that now. I'ma show you motherfuckers how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show them dirty. I'ma show them how to act. Okay, now picture little Bobby just a young around with his man's in his hand, feeling like a man. Run, motherfucker, run, but a po-po. Get the gun, put it to your brain like goddamn. Everybody know you ain't about it. Everything you talk about, I don't know I can live without it. Red light, stop, green light, go.
Anything ain't what it seem like.
Motherfucker, I know.
No, baby, didn't take a fucking spot at that room.
Kiss me now and remind me why I ever wanted to make you mine.
Even got the one checking on ya. Having any way you like, yeah. And I can tell that you know and know how I want it. Ain't nobody else can relate. Boy, I like that you ain't afraid.
I have no idea if you can see me, but I have 23 minutes right now left to go. So I am like, I'm almost there. I have money. But by the way, if you ever go to Ohio
or like Columbus area, go down the Olentangy River Road. Sorry. It's so beautiful. Oh my gosh. There's like so many nice houses. It's like the rich part of Columbus. But it's like really, really nice. And I wish I could live there, but I'm poor, so. I swear.
It's all for you. Just walk my way. As I get older, calling anybody,
can you hear me?
I pray that you hear me.
I pray that you hear me. I
pray.
Okay, I'm clearing this up. Ohio State told me to come on 315. They said go on 315 and take exit 5. So that's what I'm doing, okay? Well, there's so much traffic. Like, I barely even move. That's kind of pissing me off. Be sure. So, this is the cons of going to a big school. There's hella traffic, and we have to wait in this line in order to go into it, so I had to pull over, sadly, and I'm not gonna be on time. Like, look at this. It's 11:59 right now, like, that I will arrive. It's 11:50. Like, I'm not gonna be there on time. This is great.
And so I got my stuff from the Scottish Steam, I don't know how to pronounce it, center. So yeah, I got my hang tags and stuff like that. So I'm gonna be heading out. And then I'm gonna unload the car and I'll touch back with you guys when that happens after the car is unloaded and I've parked it, and I will show you my room after it's all done. Okay, bye. Everyone, hi, I'm back. I want to show you guys my room. So I have three other roommates, so here's the room right now. There's my bed up there. I'll jump on top so I can show you. I'm gonna hang up some more pictures and stuff. That's why I have stuff on my bed. But I have lights strung up, and I have my bed, and then I have an extra pillow down there. This is my roommate's bed, my roommate, and my roommate. Their closets. And then here's my closet up here. I got my stuff up there, my towels and my clothes and my shoe thing, and then boxes and stuff down there. And then I get this drawer right here for my underwear, which you guys don't really need to look at, but if I can open this, then I get this bottom drawer right here for all of my other clothes that I don't have room for in my closet. And then let's head on out to the office area. So out here there's desks right there, there's a fridge. This is my desk. It's really messy right now, but here's my book bag, there's my trash, and then my stuff. And there's my stuff up there. My orchid is dead, but I'm keeping it so it'll grow back, hopefully. There's a microwave and fridge, but the fridge is actually kind of big. There's the freezer portion of it. And in the fridge area, someone already got food in it. And then here's the bathroom. The bathroom floor is disgusting. First of all, there's a toilet, bathroom stuff. I brought this little bath mat, shower area, and then Here you go. This is my shelf, but I don't have stuff to put up there yet, so we're waiting. But, yeah. Bye.